Stephen A. Usually give me a hard time about Jimmy G, but this is a real test against the Vikings in this defense. What do you expect to see?
I expect them to have a very, very rough afternoon. He's on the road at Minnesota. I expect them to have a very, very rough time. If Jimmy Garoppolo shows up in this contest, it's going to say a lot to me. Now, obviously, it's week one. A lot of times, a lot of guys, they ain't getting their reps in preseason and training camp and what have you. And as a result of that, you expect to see the kind of sloppiness that we witnessed last night between Philadelphia and Atlanta. But what I will say is this. Minnesota is considered to be so elite as a defense that I think it will go a long way because it's a road game to open the season. And considering the fact that it's at Minnesota against this defense, I'd have to sit up there and raise an eyebrow. Now, I look at the Vikings, right? Let's keep in mind that the last six quarters that we've seen them, they struggled miserably. They gave up 62 points, okay? They gave up 38 to Philadelphia in the NFC Championship game. They gave up 24 in, like, the second half to New Orleans. That's Drew Brees and, obviously, the Philadelphia Eagles. We get all of that. But the flip side to it is that, for the most part, their defense was one of the top defenses in the NFL. Now, Jimmy Garoppolo, 41.2 yards per drive last year when he was the starting quarterback for the 49ers. Had he played a full season, that would have led the league. We can't ignore what we're seeing from him. We get it. But I do think that as good and as gifted as I think he is, I do believe that there have been a lot of people, yourself including Molly, who have been quick to hype him up.
Yep.
And I want to see, now that you get a chance to prepare for this man, and that's not to say it didn't happen last year, but now this year, he's the man now, the new $137 million man. I want to see what he brings.
Well, Stephen A. is finally right about something today, which is that Jimmy G, for the first time, is really under scrutiny because he's not the backup quarterback anymore who comes in and wins the game. You know, it goes 2-0, by the way, which is a better winning percentage than Brady or Brissett had that year. It's a very small sample size. He's not the guy who comes on a rookie deal after a trade to a terrible franchise, and that's 1-10, by the way, and goes 5-0 to say they cannot win a game. They're the Cleveland Browns. And all of a sudden, they're the New England Patriots the rest of the season with Jimmy G. But still, he hadn't gotten the contract. Now he has the enormous contract. He is the man. And he's facing an elite defense on an elite team, by the way. It's not just that the defense is elite. The Vikings are elite, period. Now, Kyle, listen, Shanahan is a brilliant offensive mind, and every defense has to give up something. And he will find what that is, and Jimmy G will exploit that to an extent. But he ain't going to be undefeated forever. Stephen A., if he goes 8-0, I hope he gets to the podium like Floyd Mayweather and says, 8 have tried and 8 have failed. but I don't expect him to beat the Vikings. But I do expect him to play in such a way that we can all see. Well, I'm not saying he's going to go to the Hall of Fame one day, but talk about Steve Young, who was the best backup in the game once upon a time. Jimmy G was the best backup in the game to this era's Joe Montana, and it just so happens he's starting for the San Francisco 49ers right now.
Well, the thing for me is that I'm not saying that we won't see it.
Yeah.
I'm saying that I want to see it before we give him the hype that we've given him. Again, they talk about his pinpoint accuracy, his quick release, his ability to comprehend the playbook, go through his progressions, et cetera, et cetera. Well, we're going to see come Sunday.
Yeah.
I'll be watching.
Minnesota's favored by 6. I'll also be watching Kirk Cousins in this game.
You
talk about Jimmy
deal.
G getting paid. Kirk Cousins got paid. That's going to be a real good game.
By the way, if Jimmy G outshines Kirk Cousins, that's going to be a bad look for Kirk Cousins this weekend.
Especially
no
against those defenses, you're right,
yes.
because Vikings defense way better.